Opt for a balanced diet. The foods you eat during pregnancy have a direct influence on the health of the unborn baby. According to experts, a healthy diet is a must during pregnancy. A healthy diet supports normal birth weight, improves fetal brain development and lowers the risk of many birth defects. It also reduces the risk of pregnancy complications like anemia, morning sickness, and fatigue. A 2014 study published in Nature Communications reported that a mother's diet around the time of conception can permanently influence her baby's DNA. You don't need to eat for two when you are pregnant, but you do need to focus on eating healthy. A pregnant woman's diet should include plenty of nuts, vegetables, fruits, and fresh fish to help your body get protein, vitamin C, calcium, iron, and adequate fat. Try to have 5 portions of fruits and vegetables daily, plenty of carbohydrates from whole grain products, 1 serving of protein and 2 servings of fish a week. Along with proper foods, drink lots of water and choose real fruit juices and skim milk instead of sodas to keep your body hydrated. Also, avoid coffee and switch to green tea. Subscribe us to know more health tips and home remedies.